I'm an android. Lieutenant Commander Data.
From you, Data, you are fully functional, aren't you?
Of course, but...
How fully?
In every way, of course. I am programmed in multiple techniques. A broad variety of pleasuring.
Oh, you jewel, that's exactly what I hoped.
I formally refused to undergo your procedure.
Geordi's examination was exemplary.
Data!
Chew!
What are you doing?
Sneezing.
Have you got a cold?
A cold what?
It's a disease my mom says people used to get.
Ah. But humans still sneeze for other reasons. And I cannot seem to do it right.
Did you damage your face, Data?
It is a beard, Geordi. A fine, full, dignified beard. One which commands respect and projects thoughtfulness and dignity. Well, opinions?
It's, very different.
When I stroke the beard thusly, do I not appear more intellectual?
Data. You spoiled the joke. I mean, it could have been your timing.
My timing is digital. What?
That's funny.
Why?
It would take too long to explain. Tell me another joke.
A monk, a clone, and a Ferengi decided to go bowling together.
Commander Data, report to the main bridge immediately.
Say goodbye, Data.
Goodbye, Data. Was that funny? Accessing. Huh. Burns and Allen, Roxy Theater, New York City, 1932. It still works. Then there was the one about the girl in the nudist colony that nothing looked good on.
We're ready to get underway, sir.
Take my wharf, please.
Honey? I'm home.
May I call you Data?
It is my name.
You don't give a damn about the people whose lives you're throwing away. We're not just machines.
Mr. Hobson, you will carry out my orders or I will relieve you of duty. I find it extremely difficult to predict what you will find acceptable. Perhaps hunger will compel you to try it again. My positronic brain has several layers of shielding to protect me from power surges. It would be possible for you to remove my cranial unit and take it with you.
Let me get this straight. You want me to take off your head?
Yes, sir.
Would either of you mind if I made a personal inquiry?
Personal inquiry? No, go right ahead.
I am perceiving an apparent change in the way others behave toward me. For example, people abruptly end conversations when I appear, just as you did when the turbolift doors opened. Is that an accurate observation?
Not at all. Yes.
You're right, Data, and it's not a very nice thing to do.
It's just that our mental pathways have become accustomed to your sensory input patterns.
I understand. I am also fond of you, Commander. And you as well, Counselor.
Lore, I must deactivate you now.
Without me, you will never feel emotion again.
I know. But you leave me no other choice.
I love you, brother.
Goodbye, Lore.
Yes. That is it. I hate this.
Data, I think the chip is working.
Oh, yes. I hate this. It is revolting.
More?
Please. Spot.
I am very happy to see you, Spot.
Captain, I believe I speak for everyone here, sir, when I say to hell with our orders.
Hey, Data, what do you think we should do?
Saddle up. Lock and load. And for a time, I was tempted by her offer.
How long a time?
0.68 seconds, sir. For an android, that is nearly an eternity.
And have you noticed how your boobs have started to firm up?
Pussy boob.
Data.
Data, why are you laughing?
I do not know.